sleeping late, another day. Oh, what a wonder, oh, what a waste. It's a Monday, it's so mundane. What exciting things will happen today? The yard is full of hard rubbish, it's a mess, and I guess the neighbors must think we run a meth lab. We should amend that. I pull the sheets back, it's 40 degrees and I feel like I'm dying. Life's getting hard in here, so I do some gardening. Anything to take my mind away from where it's supposed to be. The nice lady next door talks of green beds and all the nice things she wants to plant in them. I wanna grow tomatoes on the front steps, sunflowers, bean sprouts, sweet corn and radishes. I feel proactive, I pull out weeds. All of a sudden, I'm having trouble breathing in. 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 Pseudoephedrine and I couldn't sleep at night. Halfway down High Street and he looks ambivalent. He's probably wondering what I'm doing getting in an ambulance. The paramedic thinks I'm clever cause I play guitar. I think she's clever cause she stops people dying. Anaphylactic and super hypochondriactic. Should have stayed in bed today, I much prefer the mundane. I take a hit from asthma puffer, I do it wrong. I was never good at smoking bongs. I'm not that good at breathing in. I'm not that good at breathing in.